One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Laps. P7. Catch up to car number 4.
Okay,
Matt, get ready.
Green, green, green.
Green, green, green. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Settle down, start working your way back up the order. Thank you.
really cool that man.
Two.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stopped ahead.
All right, go right.
Go
left.
Go right. Go right.
Keep your wits about you, mate. 1-1-2. That's over. That was at 131.0. It's now 2.4 seconds. The gap to Da Silva ahead is now 3.1. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.2 off the pace. A tenth off the pace in Sector 3. Silver. The gap is now 2.3. Seventh position. You're second off the pace in sectors 1 and 3. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Matt, that's good consistency. Keep it up. to La Silva. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. Time was 1:31.3. Okay, Matt, don't let this guy distract you. Silver behind is increasing the wheels now, 1.3 seconds. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left, P5. The gap ahead is now 70 seconds. Thank you. laps of fuel left. That last lap was at 131.5. Garcia, only two laps of fuel left. Garcia behind is pitting. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Watch this lap, please, Matt. Colour is now in the lead.
Go right.
Gap to Hoffman behind is now 5.7. Liters remaining. There's a car exit in the pit, heads up. You're halfway home. Only to remain him.
Move it, move it.
approaching. Six. Ryan, behind is pitting. Garcia, behind is in Crimson. It's now 4.8 seconds. Thank you. 2. Garcia is behind us now. 8.4 seconds. Sixth place. Time was at 31.1. Garcia behind is increasing. It's now 9.6 seconds. Sounds pretty consistent.
Pero retrasa. Good flag.
drivers here are crazy, man. Go ahead, dude.
to Hoffman. Behind is now 10 seconds. Time was at 13.7. time was 131.0. Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Go, go, go!
accepted. Bye.